Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Question says, examining the consistency of the system of equations, x plus 3y is equal to 5, 2x plus 6y is equal to 8. We know that a system of equations is said to be consistent if its solution exists. And it is said to be inconsistent if its solution does not exist. So let's start the solution. The given system of equations is x plus 3y is equal to 5 and 2x plus 6y is equal to 8. The above system of equations can be written in the form Ax is equal to b, where A is equal to 1, 3, 2, 6, X is equal to XY, and B is equal to 5, 8. Now, determinant of A is equal to six minus six, which is equal to 0. This implies A is a singular matrix. In this case, we will calculate adjoint A into B because our determinant is equal to 0. We know that for a square matrix of order 2, the adjoint A can also be obtained by interchanging A11 and A22 and by changing signs of A12 and A21. That is, therefore our adjoint A is equal to (6, 1, -3, -2). Therefore, adjoint A into B is equal to 6, -2, -3, 1 into B, 5, 8. This is equal to 30 - 24 and -10 + 8. This is equal to -6 - 2 is not equal to 0 matrix.
Therefore, at joint A into B is not equal to 0, this implies the given system of equations is inconsistent. Hence, the answer for the above system of equations is they are inconsistent. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.